President Michael D. Higgins has led tributes to Pat Hume, the wife of the late former SDLP leader and Nobel laureate John Hume, who has died after a short illness. President Higgins said her life was one of total commitment to community and to the possibilities of peace. Taoiseach Micheál Martin praised her contribution to peace and stability, while SDLP leader Colm Eastwood said without Pat, there would have been no peace process in Ireland, adding Derry was in mourning tonight.